amazing.
Well, the Thunder have a fantastic team, Kevin, and you know they've been good the last few years. But you don't go 34-7 at home like they did last season without a significant. They did last season without a significant. They did last season without a significant. Significant advantage coming from the crowd, and I think that's been the case here. The crowd is loud and active.